I've got your deal for you. $500. Boom, you've got $500 to start. Just to start. We're going to play before or after. Are you a big movie fan? Do you watch a lot of movies?
I do watch movies, yes.
Good. Because we have three movies. My Cousin Vinny, Big, and Boys in the Hood. Guess whether each movie was released in the U.S. before or after 1990. Each time you're correct, I'll give you $500. So let's start here. My Cousin Vinny, before or after 1990?
Y'all help me. After.
After 1990? Yes, 92. Big, before or after 1990?
Before.
88, yes. Boys in the Hood, before 1990 or after?
After.
There you go. $1,500 plus your $500, $2,000. Now you can keep that money or you can buy the mini curtain right on stage.
The mini could be nothing. It could be a trip.
Mini
curtain. I'm
gonna
go for the money.
You keeping your cash?
Money.
What's behind the mini curtain, Tiffany?
It was horseback riding lessons.
That's okay. I like horses, but I'll take the money.
You could have learned the ropes of the equine world with a year's worth of couples horseback riding lessons. This interactive and educational experience would have gotten you up close and personal with these gentle giants as you trained how to saddle, groom, and ride by passionate and enthusiastic horse experts. This deal was worth $4,340.
So, you missed out on horse riding lessons, but you've got yourself $2,000. Congratulations, and you're too far. You know what? It's time for the big deal of the day. All right, big deal time. $25,999. Who's in first place? Jennifer with the Kia Forte. Jennifer, your car is worth over $20,000. Keep your car or give it up for a shot at the big deal.
Wayne, I'm just so happy I met you, and I wanted to tell you I love you. I'm keeping my car. Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Jennifer. Well, you don't love me. You love my veins.
That too.
Next, Derek at home with the European getaway.
Yo.
Derek, do you keep that amazing European trip or give it up for a shot at the big deal?
Wait, I am so blessed and so happy to have met you. Awesome to be here. I'm going to keep my trip. Thank you very much.
He's keeping the trip. Next, Jeremiah, kitchen appliances, almost $6,000.
Thank you. I'm glad to meet you. I think I'm going to stick with my appliances.
All right, I'm still about Michael Sellers, keeping his appliances. Monica, game room, almost $6,000. Keep the game room or go for the big deal?
I came to play. I'm going